प्लीज वॉश योर Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Shivani and this is my channel where I create beauty and skincare content for all of you. Do take a moment to subscribe and also hit that bell icon so that you guys do not miss out on anything at all. Well, winter is here. It's very cold. I'm tucked in my warm clothes. But that is not the point. The point is that in winter, our skin becomes very dry, extremely sensitive, and very irritable. So to combat all these problems, I thought, you know, I'll share some, not some, 10 tips with all of you. And let me tell you, these are not the trendy tips. These are the things that I've applied in my own life and I've seen the result, the positive result. So I just thought that why not come here and share it with all of you. So I'm just doing that. You just stick around. Now, without wasting a single moment, let me quickly take you to the video. Okay guys, so tip number one is moisturize your skin. No rocket science, no biggie, very simple, very understandable, because if you don't moisturize your skin will become dry, your skin will become sensitive to a point where you'll start seeing cracks on your skin and also your skin will start bleeding. You know, so do not ignore, do not be lazy, no matter how tied up you are, no matter how tired you are, it's very important to moisturize your skin, period. Tip number two, do not clog your pores. Okay, I said moisturize your skin, but in moderation. Just the required amount for your skin. Do not overload your skin with many products. Do not go overboard because then you'll end up clogging your pores and then acne, blackheads, all sorts of problems. You know, let your skin breathe, definitely moisturize, but only to a point, you know, where your skin is feeling healthy, not overloaded, okay? Tip number three, stay away from the products that irritate your skin. Okay, this is something that I have very closely, you know, experienced and I've learned it the hard way because, you know, I'm somebody who takes care of my skin generally. So even in the winters, I would do the things that I would always do. Now, what started happening is that some of the products started irritating my skin in the winters because, you know, your skin is generally sensitive, you know, your skin is generally dry. So not necessarily all the products that you've been using will suit your skin in the winter. So please keep a check on that. Or just to give you the example of my own skin, so the area under my eyes are extremely sensitive. I cannot just apply any under eye cream. Okay, even the other creams or serums that I would apply would irritate my under eyes. So I figured that I need to, you know, let my under eyes be and I just need to moisturize it the right way. So I stayed away from the gel under eyes or any sort of product that used to irritate my under eyes. So just keep a check on that. See what are the products that suit your skin. Not ignore the signs of irritation. You know, the moment you feel that your skin is feeling irritated, just stop there and try and see what is really not working, you know. Tip number four, swap face wipes for hydrating cleanser. This is something that I any which ways do. I stay away from face wipes because they just, you know, strip off the moisture on your face. They just, you know, drag your skin unnecessarily. So in winter, because your skin is extremely sensitive, it's very, very important to stay away from all these, you know, face wipes and just go for some hydrating cleanser, any oil-based or any cream-based cleanser which will also hydrate your skin. Tip number five, replenish your skin overnight. I know in winter, because it's so cold and we are so lazy, a lot of us miss out on our nighttime skincare routine. You know, I've also done that a lot of times and I still do at times when I don't really feel like, you know, touching cold water or, you know, just washing my face or I'm just too lazy. I do avoid it, but that's not the right way because especially in the winter, it's very, very important to replenish nourish your skin in the night, because throughout the day, you know, there is dryness, there is so much pollution, and there is just so much that is happening with your skin. So when you take care of your skin in the night, when you complete your skincare routine in the night, your skin gets an opportunity to undo all the things that you have done throughout the day and rejuvenate your skin and also create new cells. So it's very, very, very important to take care, you know, to really fill your skin with all the nutrition that is required in the night, so that all these things can go on working throughout the night, and next morning you wake up fresh with a moisturized and really supple skin. Tip number 6, use petroleum jelly for your lips. Petroleum jelly is very good for your skin, like overall, but especially for your lips, because it helps you heal the wounds and burns, and it also retains moisture. So I can tell you, you know, I have applied all sorts of lip balms and lip masks and whatnot, but I can very confidently tell you that nothing will work on your lips better than petroleum jelly. You know, so just stick around with petroleum jelly in the winter and your lips will thank you. Tip number 7, wear SPF. This is mother of all the rules for skincare, for me at least, and I think it should be for everyone, because SPF is very, very important for your skin. Although there are less direct UV rays during winter, there are significant reflections of these UV rays. So you need to protect your skin. And I don't know about others, but I love sunbathing. Like, I just want to go out in the sun. I just want to soak all the warmth, because it is so cold in winter. So I think all the more important for me to apply SPF. So if you are somebody like me, like SPF, you need to apply any which ways, okay? Especially in the mornings that you just wake up and you just want to sit in the sun outside, please apply SPF before doing that. Though your body is getting the warmth, your skin might not really be happy with the UV rays. So please apply sunscreen, it's very important for your skin. My tip number 8 is use lukewarm water on your skin. I know, very cold, very tempted to take hot water shower, but it's not very good for your skin, because hot water strips off all the moisture from your skin. Try and stay away from burning hot water. I think we can do without that. Just lukewarm water is enough to combat winter, I think. Tip number 9, do not forget your hands and your feet, because they are equally exposed to the winter dryness, and you know, they also become very, very sensitive. So please moisturize them also equally. Do not ignore them, because you know, just imagine like a very pretty, moisturized, healthy skin on your face, but when you look at your hands and your feet, you are like, what happened? So yeah, let's not do that. Let's not ignore our hand and our feet. Tip number 10, wash your hair for your skin. You heard me right. I've spoken about it in my previous videos also. It's very important to keep your scalp clean to have a healthy skin. If your scalp is not clean, if it's oily, if it's greasy, that spreads to your skin, especially your forehead, and it results in acne. So it's very, very important to not be ignorant in the winter, because you know, winter just makes you very lazy and it's just cold. You do not want to wash your hair every single day. Don't do that every single day. I mean, don't wash your hair every single day if you don't need to. I mean, we all have different hair. Depending on how often you need to clean your scalp, please do that. Do not be lazy. Do not give in to winter just like that. If you really want healthy skin, healthy scalp is very, very important. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you guys liked this video. That was my very small attempt to help you all combat the winter blues and have like a happy, healthy skin. I really hope it was helpful. If it was, then please let me know in the comment section. You can also subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram for more updates. And I'm going to see you guys very soon. You guys have an amazing day today. Lots of love to each one of you.